just like that guitar, Jeff Jarrett waffled over the head of Kevin Nash.
Well, I tell you, it's something we all want to see, but it could be an illusion, as such is life. I mean, the New World Order has pulled some big stunts, Scott, in the past. We touched on it a little bit earlier. I mean, I wouldn't trust these guys. Nash would take a shot in the head to throw everybody off. I mean, we'll find out tomorrow. It's the only thing we can do.
I'll take a shot and guess there are limited seats still available at the Cow Palace in San Francisco. You definitely want to call the box office there in the Bay Area and get your tickets right now for Super Brawl 2000. Jamie Howard is in the ring, and here comes the youngster. Legend, this might be your first shot at taking a look at Kid Romeo.
Well, I've seen Kid Romeo before a little bit.
He's awesome. Great moves inside the ring, and not bad outside the ring either.
Well, I tell you what, I'm still thinking about the New World Order. I mean, I can see the ego of Jeff Jarrett wanting to maintain power. I mean, here's a guy that claims to be the chosen one, but he's not the chosen one anymore. The upper echelon is different now. Now he's a man that could be in very desperate need of recognition and finding it very hard to surpass guys like Kevin Nash. It's going to be an interesting night tomorrow.
In San Francisco at Super Brawl, and speaking of tickets being available, WCW invades the Lone Star State. Get this, next Friday, February 25th, tickets go on sale in Abilene, Texas, at the County Coliseum. You can get your tickets this Friday. In Waco, we'll be at the Heart of Texas Coliseum. Those shows March 25th and March 26th. Tickets on sale this Friday. And how about these special personal appearances, Legend? Get ready for this one. In Houston, Thunder is at the Astro Arena on March 28th. This Friday, you can meet Sid Vicious at, you should pardon the expression, Foley's Ticketmaster Outlet, 800 Memorial City Mall, 10 a.m. until noon. This Friday, meet Big Sid in Houston as we bring Thunder to the Astro Arena on March 28th.
And I'd say television, pay-per-views, watch it on the screen, doesn't do Sid Vicious justice. I mean, to see him in person is when you realize what a giant of a man this guy is.
National television taping in Baltimore, Maryland on March 30th at the arena. And this Friday,
Romeo's back in the bushes.
Again? How about this one? Speaking of that, David Flair and Ms. Hancock. I may go up to Baltimore for that one. They'll be at the box office at the Baltimore Arena this Friday, 10 until noon. Tickets for the March 30th show in Baltimore go on sale this Friday, the 25th.
Are you done now?
Oh, no, I got plenty more. Kid Romeo, reverse chin lock on young Jamie Howard, two graduates of the WCW Power Plant and Legend. I know in, what have you been around, about 8, 9 years? 25 glorious years, right? 25?
And what? What's your point?
That you, at one time, were a youngster fresh out of a training academy like these two gentlemen are.
No, I was never young.
You were never young?
No, I'm just kidding.
Fridge!
Well, I never went to a training academy like these guys. I was basically tutored. And it's kind of a luxury that doesn't happen nowadays. Actually, I mean, I was tutored by guys like Bruno Sammartino and guys that you would, oh, almost got him. You wouldn't even hear about. But especially kind of one-on-one training from the old hookers. But these guys have, it's much harder to get into wrestling and survive nowadays. The competition is, there's just a lot more of it, and what a shot in the mouth!
I mean, Jamie Howard just rocked Kid Romeo's world, too, and no! Romeo rolled a shoulder, and Jamie Howard thought that was it, too.
Well, getting frustrated, and young guys get frustrated very quick, but you can't let that get to you. I mean, they'll hit their, you know, good move, you do their best shot. If they can't pin the guy, they go blank, because they don't know what to do. It just takes time will take its toll on the experience level. See who makes it. These guys, I mean, to these guys, this is make or break. They need a win-loss record. They need victories. And these guys taking a high risk to get it.
From the top of the guardrail.
Oh, whoa, man. He jammed his face right down with his back.
Did you see that one? Flip body press from the top of the guardrail. And I mean the small of Jamie Howard's back into the back of the head of Kid Romeo, driving Romeo's face right into the mat at ringside. And when somebody's got 200 plus pounds on the back of your head, well, hang on. Lateral press and Romeo out of two.
A couple more moves like that, you're going to be calling him Kid Kruger.
Kid Juliet after a much more assault from Jamie Howard.
Was Juliet really ugly?
Well, just say she took a lot of face jams in the ring. Romeo into the corner. Whoa! He got the boot up in Howard's face. Romeo.
Whoa! Nice snap.
Tornado DDT. Nailed him, but both men are out. That may have been everything Romeo had left.
Hey, both these guys are getting up slow, and you got to realize how pumped up they are. I mean, their adrenaline is going big time. Oh, missed him.
Certainly did. Oh, Enziguri, did you hear? Did you hear the pop when Romeo just kicked the life out of Jamie Howard? Hooks the near leg. No, Howard out at two.
He's still kicking out. I tell you, these guys are fighting. I mean, they don't want to lose. I mean, this is like a main event at a pay-per-view for these guys. I mean, this is that ladder of success all the young guys got to climb, and this is the perfect place to do it nationwide.
Reversal, chest first into the turnbuckle. Shoulder high is Jamie Howard. Kid Romeo drops it. Inverted powerbomb. Romeo on top. Lateral press doesn't hook the leg, and Howard rolled a shoulder, but barely.
See, again, it's also a matter of technique, too. These young guys, they rush into a finishing position too quick. They don't hook the man right. They leave openings for him to kick out. He would change his name.
He may really be Kid Juliet after that one. Howard rocking him with forearm blows to the jaw. Jamie Howard takes him out, snapped it off. Top rope hurricane runner. This may be it. Lateral press. Jamie Howard.
Couldn't hold him.
Romeo barely rolled a shoulder. What action?
Yeah, get a little frustration there. Had a nice move, sloppy cover. You gotta learn the final finishing hooks for all this movement goes from. He missed him.
Nobody home. Romeo scooted out of the way. Float out escape. Doubles him up. Howard. Reversal. Into the ropes. Romeo up top. That is the Romeo relaxer. Hooks the leg and it's over. What a matchup.
The Romeo relaxer?
The Romeo relaxer.
But whatever you call it, I mean, he dumped him right in the back of his head. Beautiful execution. He's going to be relaxed.
I tell you what, that one is definitely worth one more look. It is our Castrol GTX replay. Castrol GTX, motor oil that provides maximum protection. Drive hard.
I tell you, drive hard right there did Mr. Howard right in the face of Kid Romeo, but revenge is sweetened. Romeo turned the table right there, dumped him right in the back of the neck, and I don't know about relaxing, but he's going to be stiff in the morning.
Don't go anywhere. Late-breaking Super Brawl news. The total package. Vampiro's here when we come back.